So Mrs. Sota's name should appear right there. Sota's grave. I feel like he wasn't the one I had to sacrifice, though. Sacrifice the body or the curse will never end. Alright, let's see what happens. Oh, Misao. Thank you for finding me. Wait, don't go, Misao! I guess that wasn't the true ending? I heard from the glasses chick. You done everything. What happened? Misao, she thanked me. I'm sure it's fine now. So then the curse is gone? The school will go back to normal, right? As it would seem. It's getting bright out. Toma, let's go outside. Why do I have a feeling that the Toma was the surefire choice? Maybe not. Oh, we'll probably see what ending I get. This is the classroom. Is everything back to normal? Why do I feel like I'm... Why am I look phased? Huh? Misao? Misao? Can't you see me? Oh, I would seem I fucked up the ending. Listen, everybody. I got big news. I think you're all agree that this one's a riot. What now? Wait, how do you say your name? Yoshiano? Cut the crap and tell us. Well, one of the girls here likes Toma. Huh? Are you confessing to me? You wish it was... Oh, is this like what happened? Why she held a grudge against Toma? It's not the simple girl who never stands out. Misao. Oh. Really? Look, Toma's right over there. Confess your undying love. And he's gonna say something to her. Alright, I'll date you, Misao, huh? I've kinda had a crush on you myself, Toma. Huh, Toma, are you for real, Misao? You shut your trap. It's none of your business who I'm dating, Yoshiano. Let's trade numbers. Okay, why do I have a feeling that I wasn't here for this day? I remember this. I was in class then, too. This is just before Misao went missing. Maybe he caused the death. Why did Yoshiano tell? Well, no matter. After all, I'm Toma's girlfriend now, and I should thank Yoshiano. Oh, Toma sent me... Oh, this is... Do you like me too? He sounds so embarrassed. How should I reply? I have a feeling that he's the reason now. It just feels like it. Oh, what's gonna happen here? Well, look who's here. Oh, great. I fucked up the ending! Huh? I love you too, Toma. Wow. I love you more than anyone in the world. I put my feelings for Toma into a poem. No, this is all my... I love you, Toma. I love you lots. My heart melts like chocolate when you cross my thoughts. This is the depressing ending. It feels like this could have gone like both ways. Like it would have been this depressing no matter what happened. This is Yoshano's doing. She must have snuck a look at Toma's phone. She's awful. Yoshano, I know you like Toma too. You're just jealous. But it'll do you no good because Toma likes me. They're gonna be in the classroom, right? No, stop it. Oh, great. Come on, nobody's around. Toma? Jeez, Toma, you pervert. Whoa, what are they doing in there? Aren't you the one who put Misao's text on the blackboard, Otama? Well, I don't know. Oh, she was her. Who else could have done it? I only showed you. I didn't do anything. Stop playing dumb, huh? Oh. Well, then. This is like a lot of freaking... This is a long ending. Are they beating her up? Think you're hot stuff now that Toma likes you, huh? Wow. So, this screwed her over a lot. What are you looking at me like that for? Toma will never want you as his girlfriend after this, Yoshiano. What? Bitch! Oh, wow. Holy crap, they're beating the shit out of her. And I can't do anything. You got some nerve. So, this is why she held a grudge on these certain people. What? Why don't we see how lovey-dovey you and Toma are? What are you going through? Oh, what did they do? Stop! What are they doing? He's so lewd. I should take a picture of this. It'll last longer. Smile and say cheese. Oh, God. This is really depressing. Misao, I bet you'll know what'll happen if you tell. If you don't want this photo getting out, you better be nice to obedient girl. Hey, you really want me to do this? Oh, yes. Give her lots of love. Wait, what are they doing? What's happening?
Is rape occurring? What the fuck is wrong with this school?
What?
Is somebody there?
Is that the teacher?
Don't hide. Come on out. Mrs. Sota, she just fucking darted out. What are you doing here? Get back to your room. It's long past lights out.
Teacher. What is it?
She's crying.
What is happening? What is wrong? Have you calmed down?
Yes.
Did something happen to you? Please tell me. Whatever is troubling you, we can discuss it all you like.
And she probably...
Huh? So teacher did listen to me, Sal. So she visited me the day before she went missing. She had something to talk about, but I was too busy. I didn't have time. I know she was pained, but I can't help but feel if I had heard her out, she never would. Oh. Why did Miss Soda lie about that? I fucked up badly, didn't I? Is this something you can't tell me? Teacher, I had my heart broken. Oh, wow, I knew I fucked up somehow. I wasn't quite sure who it was. I was being silly, shutting myself in the bathroom and sobbing. It's not silly at all. I would lament the very same way all night whenever I was rejected as a youth. You've experienced it too, Miss Sona.
Hmm?
You find it odd it would happen to me.
Well, it's just that you're so nice and everyone likes you, really.
Well, I was an irritating, unpopular brat in my school days. I see. Irritating and unpopular sounds a lot like me. Absolutely not. You're a very charming girl.
Teacher,
you're not like those other idiot girls. Serious, kind, and calm. I adore girls like you. What is happening?
Oh, God.
That's why he lied. What is happening? Oh, God. What is happening? Do you hate me? You just praised me as kind and lovable, didn't you? Now come here. Oh, God, she's gonna get raped again? Stay away. Did I make the right choice? What the fuck? What? What is wrong with this game? Why did you reject me? Why? Never do that to me. Oh, is he gonna hit her? Hear a smack. Like, psh. She's on the ground. Oh my God, what the fuck is wrong with this game? What the fuck, dude? So, did I make the right choice? He killed her, didn't he? You're the one who killed her. Oh my God, he is! I made the right choice. Oh God. Why? Now you're mine. I am so happy I made that choice. Fuck that teacher. And he probably, like, ended up seeing that. But sort of killed me, Sal. I didn't even know those awful things that happened to me, Sal. I'm sorry. Tell him. And then he committed suicide, right? You may have been ignorant, but it's not your fault Misao's dead, so don't be so hard on yourself. Look, the school's back to normal. The curse is lifted. Misao, I'm sure you're free of your suffering. Fucked up teacher! Is this the true ending? I'm not playing. Okay, I thought this is a play moment. This is the student council room, right? I really should tell Onigawa thanks. I wonder if he's in. Yeah. What are you standing around there for? Is Mr. Onigawa there? Oh. You know, the student council president. The hell are you saying? I'm the student council president, huh? There's no Onigawa in the student council. What? So, what was that guy then? What was he? And what was that chalk I needed? It said I needed an item there. Is there like a secret item I'm missing? Everything's gone back to the usual. Okay, Yoshinata's group are gone. So is Mrs. Sota, who killed Misao, but no one seems to care.
Were the people who died in the other world erased from existence? I still remember my friends, though. And what Yoshisano and Mrs. Sota did to Misao, it can't never happen again. Can have never happened again. What? I wonder if Miss Onigawa died in the other world, too. He's our teacher now, right? I haven't seen Onigawa or Novell since. I don't know what happened to them. They sure were strange people. You have a new teacher, right? Okay, giggle. Misao is still missing, and no trace of the parts of her I found. Maybe she'll never be found. But that's all right. Misao was smiling in the end. I'm sure she's free of her pain. I'm glad, Misao. Oh, God. Gonna kill her. Don't kill him. What? That's the end. Was that the true ending? I feel like it was, though. I feel like that was the true ending. God, this freaking game was messed up as all hell. Why? Why was this game messed up? Why, Sen? You created this. Why? Oh. But damn, these games are pretty good, I have to say. I mean, it was messed up as all hell. I didn't understand, like, the last puzzle, but it was a very good game, nonetheless. But I think I'm gonna do the last ending right now, after the credits roll. I don't know if I can skip it. I don't care. So, yeah. End. Alrighty then, that's the end. But what ending did I get? There's two endings. Did I get the true ending, or did I get the bullshit ending? I'm pretty sure it was the true ending. But you never know how the other one might turn out. It might even be the exact same scenario, but with the teacher being alive. Okay, so thanks for playing. Huh. But why was your best friend killed, though? Why was she killed? You had a reason for the first two people. Oh, wait, that's right. Your best friend was... That's right. That's why. Okay, never mind. No. Huh. There was no reason for the fourth for her to die. Was there? Truth. Oh, okay, so I got a truth ending. Alright, so let's load right back here. Can I, like, see this thing? This thing right here. It is no use without an item equipped. What item? There's gotta be something involving that. Maybe it's like a second ending, but that was the truth ending. Now let's get the other ending, which involves the boy dying. I don't know why I just don't warp. I'm like kind of lazy like that. I don't know why these frames are like still low. Whatever. You're going to be the one that dies next. Even though you technically didn't do anything wrong, you still got to die. Yes. So forgive me. Apologize in the afterlife. Blood everywhere. There's blood everywhere. I don't know what sleeping in the room does anything to. Ah, so you chose Toma for the sacrifice. It's all right. Leave the corpse to me. That should be all that requires for undoing the curse. Now go. Save Misao for us. Okay. Oh, she moves the corpse over. Okay. What the hell is wrong, you lady? well, she's like my... No, wait, okay. Now, before we go anywhere, there were three people in total. Or four people. Okay, wrong room. Wrong room. Four people in total were killed. Three graves. There was a reason for her dying. There was a reason for... him dying in some sort of way because... Actually, no. She just didn't like him or because... and then you have the bully, but then you have the best friend. Why did she die? Or did Sota kill her? That would probably make more sense. That would make the most sense out of all of them. Sota would have had to have killed her. And we'll find out right now, actually, what truly happened. Misao? Thank you for finding me. Wait, don't go, Misao. And again, okay. So the exact same thing's gonna happen, but Sota's probably gonna walk in, be not all bloody? What happened with her? Misao, she thanked me. I'm sure it's fine now. I see. And now we're back in the real world again. It's getting bright out. Teacher, let's go outside. And I'll get like, the true ending, or like the bad ending, and then we're gonna see what... And then, yeah, we're gonna see what truly happened. So this is, again, what happened. Everything that happened. Misao. Can't you see me? I got big news. I think this is one of the riot. Okay. So, I know this. So. Okay. So, just skip this part. It's the exact same thing transpiring. Kind of crushing on myself. The straight number's okay. I remember this. I was in class 2 that day. Well, why aren't you here? In the class. After all, okay, so she thanked her. Okay, blah, blah, blah. So, she had no reason to hate him. He never did anything wrong. Everyone else pretty much freaking was like, screw you. Now, what I'm really curious about, like, there was like 4 different people. What was with the people that guy ended up getting killed? Like, well, the plus one is my real problem. She had no reason to die at all. She had, there was none, no reason. He didn't spite at all, no spite, no nothing, blah, blah, blah. She had a reason to die. She did. She was the reason that the thing went out. What was it? The text message got everywhere. And she, like, blew it up and, like, wrote it out and everything. Him. I don't understand. His death was just because she didn't like him in general, and, like, he stopped hanging out with her when, like, he was old, when they started getting older, because she didn't like being bullied. She was the bully, period. She just beat the shit out of this girl and got her raped. What I assume is rape, because that just... Because let's be honest, like, you leave... this happens, and then she gets raped again? It's such, like, a sad story. Then this happens, and it's like, wow, why? What kind of school? Only this kind of school, apparently. Only Japan. And then Mr. Sota. Then he kills you. Can I skip this, like, any faster? Because I'm just holding down the skip button right now. That's all I'm doing. Cry. Then he starts feeling you up, and then I get the actual ending. Calm down. Let me touch you a bit. Like, okay, so where is it? This is, like, he walks behind her, right? And then he starts touching her. Then she says no. He beats her. I assume rapes her as well. Then kills her. I can't stress this out. This is a very sad story. Very sad. But it's the exact same ending. So far, I mean, it's supposed to show you the ending no matter what. Just the true ending, which is where this part happens. Like, right after this, like, what they talk about, I guess, is the actual... And that matters. So, why did you reject me? No one ever rejects me. Blah, blah, blah. So, she's not dead yet, or she is dead right now. Then he cuts her up, and then, you know, blah, blah, blah. Alright, so now this is the part where I start reading. Hack, hack, hack. It's like three slices, right? There's a second one. There's a third one. Now you're mine. Okay, so then... Oh, so it's 4 slashes. Okay. 5 slashes. Oh, wait, that's right. There's like multiple pieces. I mean, where do the eyes get removed? 6. Those are the eyes. And now I know what happened. That... Look, the sky is back to normal, all thanks to the curse being lifted. You killed Misao, I see. You saw it too. Is he gonna kill me too? I won't tell anyone, I have to escape. I swear, I'll teach. He's got a knife on him, doesn't he? Oh God! Piece of shit. Who is that? Miho. Who's Miho? Is he just doing it again? What is it? Are you going to go home? Teach her. Are you crying? You could tell me anything. I had to fight with my friend. I apologize, but she said she wouldn't be my friend anymore. I see, that's distressing. Mahou is the only one I have. Without Mahou, I'm all alone. Don't be down. With time, I'm sure she'll forgive you. Lift your spirits. Crying in here won't change anything now, will it? Yeah. Now, it's getting dark. Get home. I'll take you there. No, you won't. God, this fucking teacher. So, the exact same ending. Huh. Alright, I'm gonna see if I can skip this, right? No, I can't. Okay. So that was a fucked up ending as well. But the ending is the same no matter what. It's just the after what happens. So I made the right choice at the first time. I was stupid to second guess myself, which, you know, most people do that. But I was happy that I went that guess in the first part. So that's going to end me Sal. Unless there's like some alternate third ending that I don't know about. Like, because there's the chalkboard couldn't be used unless I had a specific item, which I don't know what item that would have been, but, you know, I'll look it up and see if there's like a chalk or whatever. So if you have been, thanks for watching. Remember to subscribe for more indie horror games and indie games in general and other games like that. I'm kind of random with everything. Bad end. Wow. Yeah. Rub it in my face. Why don't you? Enter. So as I said, if you have been, thanks for watching. Remember to subscribe. Remember to follow me on Facebook and Twitter. The truth ending. So I guess there's no other ending after that. And, wait, what happens if I press begin? Like, will something else happen? So, what? A boy or a girl? Maybe I will have to come back to this. I don't know. You tell me. So as I said, if you haven't, thanks for watching. Ending a third time. Remember to subscribe. Follow me on the social networks. And maybe I'll come back with this. That all depends on you guys. See you then.